Is there a secret ingredient?
Yes.
You're not going to tell me that, are you?
I will.
You?
I will. It's using red ripe peppers.
I thought you were going to say love.
That's in there too. That's in there too. It's a little past its prime here, but it's still pretty good for a firehouse garden. We have some yellow cherry tomatoes, or golden. I'm not sure exactly what this variety is. We've got golden zucchini down here, a couple of them ready to pick. We have lemon tree, lime tree, tangerine, nectarine, apricot, cherry. The strawberries were exceptional this year. We got strawberries all the way into July. More of the golden or yellow cherry tomatoes. Exceptional in the salad. In fact, I made a great salsa the other night with it. And we've been selling sauce off the internet for about 5 years now. And we just shipped to Alaska, which is our 50th state that we shipped to. Pretty rewarding knowing it's gone to all 50 states, starting here on this ground that started it right here, which is mind-boggling to me.
Any temptation ever to put your face on the bottle? Really big.
No, no, I'm not that photogenic.
And you always keep...
Very big.
It has been a labor of love, and I have enjoyed the journey. I never expected it to go here. And it has far surpassed anything I ever thought of, and it's only getting better as it goes on. And I'm particularly proud that we've given 70 scholarships away, along with other charitable givings. We support other charitable organizations within the community, and that feels good. There was also a rather infamous bet in a firehouse on if somebody could drink a whole bottle of it and keep it down.
How'd that turn out?
It turned out good for the guy betting against him. The report I got was it was a painful experience that went into the next day.
But you know what? It was for charity.